strange. I'm not reading any PDTs in your area. They should remain active. Even on a day.
Tell me, John. Why are you working with this jackal?
Dr. Milan.
Ah. She's been talking about me.
Look, I'm nobody. I just want to find my family.
Without a family, man alone in the world, gambles with the cold. Are you gambling, John? Because make no mistake, you are alone.
What did he say?
He knew me. He knew my name. Could he help us?
John, this is happening because of him. He did all of this.
This is all too much for me, too. I'm just a school teacher.
I can promise you that I want to find your family as much as you do. We're in this together.
Never liked your color.
Coming up. Shit, John! The security systems in medical are inaccessible. It's like they've been locally reset. I can't access anything.
I'll think of something.
Warning. This area is off limits to all active PDT users. Please see your supervisor for further instructions.
That makes no sense! All PDTs! That's everyone! They must have changed security settings. Stop anyone from heading down below.
Or coming up.
Thank you.
I think I found the crew.
Are they also bloodied up? Like the guy under the floor?
You could say that. I'm not sure how many people I'm looking at. It's like something from a eugenics war painting.
Try to push through, John. A few decks below. One step at a time.
Serotonergic receptors are present in your principal vascular system.
Profanity, derogatory comments, or other intimidating actions directed at human security and...
I'm back. It's been cut open.
must have manually removed the PDTs. That's why the security systems were reset in medical.
Oh, the bodies. The bodies in the crew quarters. They were skinned. The creatures were using the PDTs to move through secure areas.
Must have realized what was going on.
So for me to get to the lower decks?
You have to remove your tag.
Remove?
Perhaps electric shock. No, that wouldn't work. John? This is the only surefire way.
What are you saying?
The surgery pod should already be programmed to remove it.
It didn't work out so well for this poor woman.
It's the only way, unless you space jump between decks.
Tia, this is surgery.
John, prep the pod.
Equipment in Groomlake Cortex has experienced a breakdown.
Grafted their eyes and tore through my skin. Oh, never ever, never again. They came for our mothers and then for our kin, scratching the ground and eating our sin, changing God's work, a seed to begin. We burn them with fire and kill them with men. Let us remember, never again.
A survivor.
Is someone alive?
Not exactly. He's in stasis.
It can be dangerous to wake someone from stasis without the proper procedures being followed.
So who the hell woke me?
Forget him, John. You need to think about the mission.
Another body. Or two. No, it's one. Thank you.
yourself. You'll be okay.
Survivor. He didn't make it. I think I killed him. I think I did something.
I told you to leave him. He was dead the minute they froze him. You just made his death easier. Simpler.
I just killed a man, Tia.
You need to move before you become another dead body.
Have some mercy.
Mercy? You have no idea how much mercy I have. I've been in hell. Made choices that got people killed. This isn't just about you anymore. I'm sorry. I need you, John.
Is not properly prepared for the selected program.
This should be useful.
Prepared for the selected program.
I'm about to cut into my spinal cord. I'm allowed one choke.
I'll be monitoring.
Deep breath, old man. You can do this.
Surgical med pod. Your physician will explain the procedure to you and offer you an opportunity to ask. asking you questions. You may feel some discomfort after the procedure, such as a headache or nausea. Let your nurse know if you are uncomfortable so that you may be given medication and or other treatment. Warning, subject is not correctly prepared. Program 0415 initiated. Magnetic resonance imaging. Power search and core system. Power and resource selection. Subject is not correctly
Rebecca. No! Rebecca! Run! No! Rebecca! Run! No! Rebecca! Run!
John?
I'm here.
I've been trying to contact you. I couldn't hear anything. I thought the worst.
How long was I out?
2 hours.
I'm okay. Alive. Mostly. But fuck, my back is sore.
3 decks and you'll see your daughter. Focus on that. You should have enough drugs running for you to keep going for a few more hours.
Drugs. I've never been a fan, but these are definitely the good ones.
A biological quarantine has been initiated. Level 2. Kitchen knife and snowflake are off limits. Level 3. Hydroponics is off limits.
Perfect.
Where are you, John? Without the PDT, I can't track shit.
Hydroponics. Or what's left of hydroponics. The shaft's covered in growth. I'm not going anywhere.
Listen, wait. Let me check the blueprints. Yes, hydroponics has a service elevator.
Affirmative.
Keep me in the loop.
Tied up. Doesn't look like it can get loose.
Tied up? How big is it?
Big.
Thank you.
This is ridiculous. How did it grow this world in a few months?
These plants can't naturally develop this fast.
Kane developed the technology to accelerate plant growth. Oxygen is big business.
Another locked door.
Kane Corporation is watching you. We care. Thank you.
Vaporizer chamber compromised. Chamber is not airtight. Oxygen levels increasing. One. Oxygen levels increasing to dangerous levels. Oxygen levels pose a fire hazard. CSEC has been notified.
Garden's my favorite part of any ship. Green, full, natural.
Oh, God.